When Nick Wallin scores in the playoffs, he makes it count. His overtime winner against the Devils on Monday was just the third playoff goal of his career. The other two were also overtime winners. In other words, the guy's a winner, or as we're calling the following 10 players, a clutch overtime performer.
Outside right now, Nicholson, Murphy scores!
Joe Murphy starts off the list with four playoff overtime goals to his credit.
Johnny in his eighth NHL season, gave it up in front of the net, scores! Joe Murphy! The Hawks complete the sweep!
At number nine, Billy Smith. With a 16-5 record in overtime, he holds the best winning percentage among goalies at .762. Smith helped backstop the Islanders to four straight Stanley Cups.
Ozolin steps up. He's got Drury in front. Shot! Scores! Chris Drury!
Volchenkov lost the handle. Greer stepping in. One pass, one shot. Score! It's over in a hurry. It's Chris Drury!
4-4 tie. 7 minutes gone in overtime. Pass right on the stick of Tonelli. Coming in with Nystrom. Tonelli to Nystrom. He scores! Bob Nystrom scores the goal. The Islanders win the Stanley Cup.
Fedorov loose in front. And Patrick Waugh beats him again.
Between the pipes, no other goalie has had the success that Patrick Waugh has had in overtime, compiling a record 40 wins.
Zubov to Neuendijk, looking for his third overtime goal. A pass through! Waugh, what a save! Dave Reed with a great chance to end it for Dallas.
Glenn Anderson sits third in the all-time list, finding the back of the net five times in OT in the playoffs.
But Anderson was tied up. Lundell gets it to Anderson again. Anderson scores!
Dale Hunter had four playoff overtime winning goals, and two of them clinched a series. One eliminating the Flyers in 88, the other did in the Habs in 1982.
Hunter back to Kutsky. Oh, and he missed an open net. It's open again. A shot. Will they keep it out? How does Black Hawks stay out of the goal?
Danny, that play is in the net.
They have out.
It is in the net.
And it is a goal. And they have won the game. They have won the series.
He may not have scored as many OT winners as some of the others on the list, but Martin Gélinas' three career playoff overtime goals were all series clinchers.
Legimov off the boards. Here's Yell's shot, all big. Another huge, they score! A rebound, and it's Martin Gélinas, the former Canuck, and the Calgary Flames will end the Cup curse and move on to Detroit in round two.
The Rocket sits second on the list with six overtime goals in his illustrious career, including three during the 1951 playoffs when he took the Canadiens to the Stanley Cup Finals.
Mike Rassi fought the puck away from him. Bugner sends it in front. Rassi had it roll off the stick. Sakic scores! Joe Sakic keeps the Avalanche alive!
And at number one, Joe Sakic in his seven playoff overtime winning goals.
Rassi off the skate of Forsberg. Forsberg for Sakic, shot, score! It is all over! 1:54 in overtime! Joe Sakic ties the Rocket from Peter Forsberg, and there will be a game six